Hey guys. How are you?
Say hi everybody. How you? We in this bitch. We in this bitch. Finna get drunk. The minivan on fleet, don't fall.
I don't like saying I wish I could've, you know? I don't like saying, oh fuck, I was in that situation. What could I have done better? I'm gonna do what the fuck I want when I want, because I'm gonna do what I could've while I could've.
What else? Because you yourself are a star. You yourself are a genius. You can be the cure to cancer. You can be the next new astronaut. You can be the next president. You can be the next big fucking actress, singer. You can be whatever the fuck you wanna be.
Nothing comes without sacrifice, and nothing comes without pain. You make sure, listen. You make sure no matter what the fuck life throws at you, you never give the fuck up. You hear me?
It's not about what you're dealt. It's about how you deal with it. In every situation, you must keep your eyes and your mind open at all point in time.
The people who struggle the most or get it the hardest will succeed in the end. I promise you, you will not have the hardest life forever.
I honest to God, from the bottom of my heart, I appreciate and love the fuck out of all of you.
My dreams, I at least want to know that the kids perceived my message and were able to make something of themselves and able to take my message and use it and turn it into something positive and to at least have a good life. I at least, if I'm gonna die or ever be a sacrifice, I wanna make sure that my life made at least 5 million kids happy.